Good morning, Spartan Lake. I'm John M.
And I'm John C. with your morning announcements. Today is Friday, November 17th. Today is the day two.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's not too late to sign up for the Turkey Trot. Find one grade level partner. Sign up on the Google Forms in your Schoology lunch class. Win a frozen turkey. Sign-ups will be open until Friday at noon. Please see Ms. Hartzell or Ms. Bucci if you'd like to run up, but you don't have a partner.
This week is American Education Week. We hope our visitors have an enjoyable time at Springton Lake so we can see all the wonderful things happening at SLMS.
The town show will be tomorrow. Tickets cost $5 for students and seniors and $10 for adults. This is a show you don't want to miss.
Backstreet's back, all right.
Oh my God, we're back again. Brothers, sisters, everybody sing. Gonna bring the flame, I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now.
Alan, wake up! It's lunch!
Oh my God, John, I had the best dream ever.
Oh, well, cool. Tell me about your dream.
Well, we were in a band, and there were lots of people watching us, and it was great. We were good. They were cheering so loud for us.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, right, buddy.
Well, I guess it's back to reality.
All right, well, we gotta go to lunch and get tickets for the talent show, okay? It's $5 for students and seniors and $10 for your parents and adults, all right? Let's go, we gotta go.
All right, wait for me.
Hey Spartans, it's Dr. Sal coming your way today. Happy Friday. I hope that you're doing well. I hope that you're ready to finish out the week on a strong and positive note. I'd like to take a moment this morning to welcome our sixth grade parents and family members who are visiting today for American Education Week. We are so happy that you are here. We're excited to show off our school and to get you to see a typical day here at Springton Lake. So once again, welcome. Now to everyone, please remember that because of parent visitation today and our Thanksgiving family luncheon later on today for sixth grade, we are flip-flopping periods 5 and 6 in the schedule. So the order of the periods will be 4, 6, and then 5. Now, seventh grade students, I want to give you a heads up. During your lunch period today, everyone will be going outside for recess. Fortunately, it is a warmer day out, but we need to be able to get the cafeteria set up for our Thanksgiving luncheon. So just wanted to give you a heads up that everyone in seventh grade will be going outside for recess today. So plan accordingly. Now, a reminder that report cards are going to be posted to HACC by the end of the school day today. So I will be reminding your parents, please be sure that you take a few minutes, access your report card, celebrate your accomplishments from the first marking period, and also make some plans for how you're going to do even better for this upcoming marking period. Set some goals. Now, Monday, looking ahead to next week, it's a short week, only one day of school next week for you, but we have an exciting event on Monday. It is the annual Turkey Trot. Now, be sure that you dress accordingly. Whether you're running in the Turkey Trot or you'll just be cheering on the runners in the Turkey Trot, remember that everybody's going to be outside for some portion of the day on Monday. So again, dress appropriately, be prepared, and good luck to all of our runners in this year's Turkey Trot. Now, wrapping up things at the end of the week, the answer to this week's Wordle, kind of a Thanksgiving themed word, it was the word gourd. So congratulations to the following students who submitted a correct response. You're receiving some bonus Spartan bucks in your live school account. Congratulations go out to Tyler Minnick, Lucas Hagen, Aaron Sheck, Olivia Kelso, Bo Doyle, Aria Kalnaki, Bella Hoffman, Gabe Liebman, Shauna Brown, and Matt Gosling. Congratulations, and again, bonus Spartan bucks have been added to your live school accounts. Now, because it's Friday, it's time for everyone's favorite Spartan Scoop segment, the Friday Funny. So let's see, what do I have for you today? So the other day, someone called my phone. They sneezed, and then they just hung up. I don't know about you, but I am just getting sick and tired of all these cold calls that I'm getting on my cell phone. What do you get if you cross an angry sheep and an angry cow? Well, you get two animals that are in a bad mood. So the other night, my wife and I went out to dinner. We entered this restaurant and the host asked if we, I asked the host if we could have a table for two. And they asked me if we had any reservations. And so I looked at them and I said, well, no, I definitely want to have dinner here. She just gave me a blank stare, took my wife and I to our table, and my wife just shook her head. Yeah. All right, Spartans, I hope that you have an awesome Friday. Once again, to our parents who are visiting today, enjoy your visit. For everyone, I hope you have an awesome weekend. Get ready for a short week next week as we lead into Thanksgiving break. Have a great day, everyone.
That will be all the announcements we have for today.
Have a great day, Spartans.